Hello friends, welcome to the joy of cooking. Today I'm going to share with you all idli fry recipe, which is made with leftover idlis. So it starts by chopping your idlis into squares. We require oil, mustard seeds, asafoetida, turmeric, curry leaves, and finely chopped garlic. Salt as per taste. We are going to heat oil in a pan. We are going to add our mustard seeds and let them crackle. We are going to add our asafoetida, turmeric, and curry leaves. In goes our finely chopped garlic, and we'll mix it well. Time for our idlis to go in. Mix well. We will toss it. We'll now add our salt and mix well. Our idli fry is now ready. I'll serve it. So this is how our idli fry looks. We are going to eat it like this, or maybe with a sambar. You may also have it both the ways, like just like that, or with sambar. So please do like my video, also share it with your friends and family, and please keep watching my videos. We'll see you next time. Thank you.